President Donald Trump suffered a setback in his attempt to keep his tax returns secret. A federal judge in New York ruling Mr. Trump can't stop his accountants from turning over his taxes and other financial documents to the Manhattan District Attorney's Office. The DA's office investigating whether the Trump administration falsified business records related to hush money payments. Mr. Trump's lawyers say the investigation is politically motivated.